Indian shipping is on the path of remarkable growth. Shipping has inherent challenges, requiring constant vigil for ensuring safety and security of life at sea, environment protection, and emergency response. An effective maritime domain awareness requires continuous flow of information of the vessel, wind speed, wave heights, and bathymetric information. Vision of the Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi for global safety, security, and growth for all in the region, and using his 10-point agenda for disaster risk reduction, led to setting up of the Mercantile Maritime Domain Awareness Center, MMDAC, called Sagar Manthan. The center is a first of its kind setup using satellite technology and imagery, radio technology, electronic navigational charts, meteorological and oceanic data, and information technology to generate maritime domain awareness for keeping our ships safe, secure, and our marine environment clean. It envisages receiving digital information regarding oceanic data, surface weather information, and identification and location information of ships to overlay on electronic navigational charts to provide complete maritime domain awareness. MMDAC consists of LRIT, which receives information about location of Indian ship anywhere in the world and foreign ships within 1,000 nautical miles of coastline. DG Comm Center, which coordinates the communication and response of emergencies, and Maritime Communication System, which establishes satellite and radio communication with ships. Sagar Manthan will provide assistance to fishermen in case of distress, act on seafarers' needs 24/7, help Exim trade by ensuring safe and timely movement of ships and cargo, and organize immediate help in case of emergencies to prevent pollution and loss of life. With Sri Lanka and Maldives already participating in the initiative, India is inviting maritime nations in the Indian Ocean to avail the facility to enhance maritime safety, security, and environmental protection in the region.